Pocket Orc. Here we go. All right, let's make some cool bases. Don't know where I'm going, but. Oh, I don't think anything in these anymore. It's a bit thin, mate. We've got some chunks we can use, I suppose. Oh, let's get that face in the wrong way. They're all a bit thin, really. I've got a fat bits. Okay, first off, let's. Let's chunk up some of this. Actually, let's try and get this camera looking a bit better, shall we? Close. Is that focus like actually? Somewhere. Something like that, I think. Roughly. Okay. Thinner stuff as well, grab some thinner stuff as well in a minute. Don't want that edge, do we? So I've got bits of everything, we've got some skulls there, we've got some slate. There, got some foam stuff. We got some rocks from the thingy, you know, railway mould things. I did do some. Did pour out a sheet of plaster to break up, but it's still not. It's still wet. I left it a bit late, so I don't know if we'll be able to use these because they're still soft. But, so they might have to go on tomorrow at some point. Anyway, so we'll start off with a few 40mm bases. Let's throw all of these out of here and go back in that tub for the minute. That'll do for now. I do have some other rubble and stuff, bits and pieces about the place. I've got the chain as well that we got a while ago. Some of that. We got some slushy mud stuff, which looks like it needs a bit of a stir up. Wish we could turn it upside down for now. That would help. What else have we got? So let's get another piece of that. Thin or really fat. There's no in between, really. Bit of a nuisance, but anyway. I'll keep that one side just in case. Oh, that's a more ripped piece there. As well. So I'll do just... break that up a little. First, I suppose, big one here. Right, glue. Need to put some glue in the bottle so we can have that for the plastic stuff. So we've got some tubes. Some tubes here as well, brass and plastic. And we've also got some plastic strips, which were for something else, another project. But I have noticed I haven't got any like girdery shapes, so what I might do, I might cut some short lengths and we'll glue up some girder shapes in a sec. In the meantime, let's get this glue in here. That's a bit naughty, I forgot to put it back in the bottle, so it evaporating somewhat. Anyway, that'll do. Let's put that lid back on that one. This is a cheapy version. Better versions are a bit more. Oh shit, clumsy. Didn't really want that much in there. Let that drip back down. It works on a little pump, pumps it back up into here, but so you've not got an open lid to let it all evaporate off. We go. Because we're only going to have bits sticking out, so we don't need a we don't need grabby long lengths. There's no point. Doink. Just roughly, doesn't matter. So we get one end more or less where it's supposed to be. Let's move back a little bit of a seam. There we go. This bloody arm is crap half the time. Oh. Cable's caught up, hold on. There we go. something. I haven't really got any sort of set plan or anything. So, oh, we've got these eye things as well, haven't we? Actually, I might take a few of those out. Stick them in a cup. God, I don't really want that whole tub sitting on the desk. Really? I won't use that many in this one session, then it's. That's a bit excessive. Let's get it out of the way. So you've got some of these things as well. A lot of shapes we can string a chain through. If we get hold of that bloody chain. So that'll go through there. Perfect. Perfect. See what I'm doing. Oh, that's what I gotta do. Hold on. Need to go here. Should be able to share from your bloody what you call it? Stream manager, shouldn't you really? Can you? No, alright, let's go back to channel. What's doing that? So it shares just fucking. Oh, they've taken Pinterest off, haven't they? Okay, tweet's done. Oh yeah, what you doing? Well, let's go back to dashboard. I was just doing my sharing and I forgot to do earlier. Right, there we go. Now I know what I'm doing. A boink. Right, we're back. Just in the process of making some girder type shapes, as I didn't have any. I mean, I need little bits. They're going to stick out anyway, so I think I'm going to get away with holding that somehow. Oh, maybe. No. Let's see if we can get that to stay in place for a sec. Alright. It's pretty cool. Yeah, I'm liking the. I do like what. What's his name? Oh, bloody hell, what can I remember? Really? Well, the Soul Haunters. It's Haunters, isn't it? Yeah. I'm liking what he's done there. Far away, let's come a bit closer. Move over a little bit, you. Ah, sweet. Did her what's his bloody name? I remember it. It'll come to me. I did a conversion for Crom. Where's his head come from? Okay. But I didn't like his original hair, so I've changed it. Oh, hang on. Where's my focus gone? Again, your bloody shit camera. Yeah, you can share an Insta link if you got one. Focus. Where's the? Oh, no wonder it's not focusing. Put it down there, you bloody idiot. So that's my Primaris Crom. What you got there? Right, let's have a look. Hold on. Boink. Says it's not available. Have you got it set to public or private? All right. Okay, let's have a look at that one then. Did it? Oh, that's better. Some bloody cameras in the way, but never mind. Alright, cool, yeah. Nice. That's cool. Yeah. There's the front. Yeah, nice work on the cape so far. Yeah, he's been Jesus. He's been through the grinder, hasn't he? Yeah, cool. Looks nice. I could have probably got away making these even shorter, actually. Yeah, he's still standing. Buy some of these like girdery shapes rather than try and keep making them. Right. Let's go back to my other view so I make sure I'm in the right place. Okay, that'll take a little while to go off. Make another one. I won't make too many. Stuck me. Glued my brush to the cup. Doody doody doody. Booty booty booty. Around. I didn't measure these or anything, I just roughly cut them to so they're no particular size or anything like that. Do now have fingerprints in. Oh shit, clumsy bastard. Bloody hell. Oops. Oh, stop it. Don't know why I'm trying to press so hard, there's no need, really. Get rid of these nasty bits here. Right. Let's try and get it somewhere in the middle, shall we? At least on the end, anyway. Do 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 do. A bit wider. Yeah, I mean, if I've got some actual pieces of eye bar, I could bend them a bit without them losing shape. I'm not sure how well these will bend. As they're separate pieces. They might come apart.